Three suspected heroin dealers are facing charges this morning after an undercover operation in Campbell County. We're told Patrick Little, Demetrius Taylor, and Jasmine McLean were arrested during a traffic stop Friday along Queener Road in Caryville. Officers finding what's believed to be heroin and marijuana. All three are being held without bond, and we're told that charges are pending against a fourth suspect.